Chris, our legendary fans submitted some questions that I'm going to shoot at you now, okay? Who would win in a... What's happening? Is everything okay?
No, there's just a bat.
It's just a bat?
We'll be good.
Okay, good.
It's a giant fruit bat that eats blood.
Sweet, man. Will you protect me?
No. Are you a fast runner?
Yeah. Okay.
I might have to hobble you.
You're on your own. Okay, who would win in a fight, Indominus Rex or Godzilla?
Oh, I mean, doesn't Godzilla shoot fire from his face?
Yes, he does.
Probably Godzilla.
That is a tough one. I mean, that in reality, that turns into a bit of a Bambi versus Godzilla situation. Like, Godzilla will stomp on absolutely anything.
Okay. I don't know. I mean, the Indominus Rex is really messed up. The Indominus Rex is really scary.
Godzilla?
Doesn't Godzilla have special powers?
Yeah.
Like, he has...
And he's bigger, right?
He's bigger.
Okay. I think he could...
But I'm going to say I-Rex because...
I said Godzilla?
We're in this. No, I-Rex. Indominus okay. Rex.
T-Rex or Godzilla? We're going Godzilla still?
Oh, Godzilla, yeah.
Godzilla.
Yeah. Listen, I'm in Jurassic World, the T-Rex. What am I supposed to
Good.
Say here?
Good.
The T-Rex wins over Godzilla.
If you had like a team of T-Rex with some Indominus Rex and, you know, helicopters and airlines, like you'd need a lot. Godzilla is a pretty undefeatable foe. Okay.
Team of raptors and Godzilla.
Team of raptors.
Excellent. Sticking to your guns.
Team
I like
Team of raptors.
Good,
for sure.
Bryce.
Yeah, I'm going to say Godzilla.
I'm sorry. He's just too big. You get to squash him.
I mean, in a fight?
Yeah.
I think Godzilla's like 90 feet tall, right?
Yeah, he's super tall.
I think Godzilla would beat everybody in a fight, except for Godzilla versus Jurassic World, the movies. I think Jurassic World wins every time.
Awesome.